This video demonstrates the capabilities of Beta CAE Systems software products for bioengineering applications, achieving reliable results and, at the same time, covering the increasing applications of simulation in the field requires the right high-quality modeling tools during pre-processing stage. ANSA is distinguished by its outstanding features such as highest level quality and technology for modeling processes, abundance of modeling tools and capabilities embedded in single environment, flawless ready-to-run files generation for numerous solvers, advanced process automation capabilities. With the ANSA preprocessor, the analyst can easily organize the whole model in different parts and groups efficiently, distinguishing anatomy from the device. Moreover, it is possible to quickly switch from different view modes so that the user can browse through the listed parts or take advantage of the available icons for the easy isolation of the region of interest. Different properties can be assigned to the model's parts, enabling the definition and the update of attributes such as thickness, material characteristics, and so on. ANSA offers fully automatic curvature-dependent surface meshing that allows the control of the growth rate, the minimum and maximum element size, ensuring local mesh refinement and smooth transition from finer to coarser regions. A wide range of advanced tools allows to easily define a multi-element type mesh with precise control of feature refinement and element size, ensuring node-to-node connection all over the model. Outstanding tools specific for volume mesh generation are included in ANSA preprocessor. First and foremost, the possibility to discretize specific anatomic regions such as cortical bone, ligaments, and annulus fibrosis by means of structured layered mesh, naturally with no discontinuity over all the model. And of course, the user can automatically detect the volumes and realize a fully tetrahedral mesh with local refinement options and smooth mesh density transition from smaller to larger elements. In addition, as many of you already know, one of the most challenging tasks of the modeling process is the definition of the fully hexahedral mesh, even more in correspondence to curved regions. ANSA provides a dedicated module, the hexablock module, with several functions guiding you step by step. The interpatient variability is one of the crucial aspects that each analyst must take into account for delivering a reliable and case-representative model. Because of this, many different configurations have to be defined and tested. Thanks to morphing tool included in ANSA, the cumbersome and time-consuming model fitting procedure is speeded up due to geometry parameterization. This approach is perfectly suitable when target surfaces are available and does not imply any restriction, since it can be applied on both geometrical and FE models whose integrity is always preserved. Evaluating simulation results fast and meticulously helps the analysts understand better the behavior of their models. Meta post-processor offers advanced capabilities such as result handling effort elimination through automation, outstanding performance and smart functionality in handling large models, countless tools including an advanced graph tool, calculations, correlation studies on loaded results, automatic generation of reports, breakthrough virtual reality technology for models and results visualization and inspection. This powerful platform allows to handle effectively even the most demanding post-processing tasks, quickly and easily detect the overload regions, mark them through annotation. And of course, combine 2D and 3D data that can be visualized at the same time. In addition, sections inspections is eased thanks to the dedicated tool that guides you in defining the desired cut planes, customize the clip option, which can be restricted to selected regions of the model, plot results, and animate them. The fully customizable French plot settings, along with the rendering meter's capabilities, ensure a clear tissue damage detection and can be applied on more than one model per time, facilitating results comparison. Finally, thanks to the embedded report composer, it is possible to complete the entire post-process procedure within a unique environment. When no CAD file is available, CT data reconstruction is the only viable way. Rotomo allows you to turn them into tessellated models thanks to its minimal and intuitive interface, multi-material volume rendering, segmentation and meshing capabilities, and industry-effective in handling huge datasets and their resulting mesh representation.